Okay, so the idea is to think big. So the main energy is, see the bigger picture, think big, don't think small, make big plans. There will be resolution of problems, and you will be able to move away from any kind of issues that you are having at this particular moment. You might have some legal issues that you need to deal with as well. So in the past, you've got restriction and oppression. So you've been going through a difficult phase, and you've needed to actually manage your time effectively, so that you weren't wasting efforts. So going into the future is sorting out paperwork and legalities. So there's some sort of legal matter that you need to sort out, and or legal paperwork that you need to sort out before you can proceed. And there is a new job opportunity. So you could be signing new contracts as well for a new job, but the new job opportunity coming in for you, and make sure that you're seeing something, seeing the bigger picture. So it looks like there could be, sorting out problems or sorting out legalities, because there is a resolution of problems as well, card that has fallen. So the first, or the main card, is the Queen of Cups, and this could be you. Maybe you're going through a little bit of depression at the moment, and also spending a lot of time by yourself. So you're not very, very happy about things. The Queen of Cups is rather emotional, and this could be you, being a bit depressed, a bit down about the situation that you are in at the moment. But she is a woman who is in charge of things. So you are in control of something. Wherever you're working, you are in a leadership position. She is in charge, but she can be a bit emotional. So don't let whatever's happening around you get to you. Make sure that you're keeping a distinct, barrier between your personal life and your work life. So they mustn't bleed into each other. Make sure that you're keeping them separate, so that you don't take any kind of problems that you have at work home. So make sure that you're doing that. So you've got the King of Wands crossed by the Knight of Wands. So it looks like, you are in some kind of leadership kind of role over there, with the King of Wands. This is your card. You are in control, but it looks like you want to change jobs as well, because you've got it crossing, the Knight of Wands crossing it. So it looks like you might want to change jobs or change home, change residence. But since this is a work reading, I would think this is that you'd want to change jobs. Maybe you even want to move to somewhere else in order to do this job. So it could be while changing residence as well. But you are in a leadership position. You are in charge at the moment, and you are, pretty comfortable in that particular position. But it seems like maybe there's a new opportunity that has presented itself, and you want to change jobs or change pathways. So in the last year, you've had a lot of opportunities coming to you with this star card, a lot of guidance. You're trying to find direction as well, but you definitely have had a lot of new opportunities, very, very prominent opportunities coming your way with the star card. And you've learned a lot of skills in this job that you're doing at the moment with Three of Pentacles. But it's also that you've gotten a lot of recognition as well with this job, and maybe this is why you want a promotion, or you want to change jobs completely. It looks like this, all these skills that you've learned, have opened doors for you, because this man is painting the pentacles on the door, and it looks like whatever skills he's learned has opened this doorway, these pathways, into more something more stable. So whatever you've learned has opened the doors to a lot more opportunities, and that's been happening in the last 3 months. And you've got the Wheel of Fortune as well. A lot of studying has changed your course, because you can see there's the book, the quill. You've been putting out a lot of communication, but the wheel is the card of change, and it looks like whatever skills, whatever new information you've learned, has now started bringing movement in your life and bringing in more, better luck, really. So going into the future, you've got the Ace of Wands, so something brand new coming in. You're hatching new plans, new ideas, something new is blossoming, and it's after all the hardship and problems that you've been through, you've got the rainbow finally coming up. So you've been through the mill, really, and something new is going to be coming in for you with this Ace of Wands, a new job opportunity, a new project, a new enterprise coming in for you. And you've also got the Ten of Cups over here, so that means that the old cycle is finished. So whatever problems you had in this old job that you've had, that cycle is now ended, and you are now wrapping up things. Whatever problems are fading into the background over there, and new opportunities are coming in for you. You can see all these cups are filled with rainbows. So whatever problems and obstacles you have is now fading. And it means that you'll be able to spend more time with your family. you'll be able to do the things that you've wanted to do, because it's bringing a lot more happiness, whatever this new cycle is that is going to be coming in. You've got Rainbow coming in with this Ace of Wands over here after the clouds, and each cup here is filled with a rainbow, which means that all those problems are now starting to resolve themselves. Now, what people see is that around you, they see that, you know, you have been feeling very restricted, but there has been help for you. So although you've been in a problem, a situation you thought there was no escape from, it looks like that somebody has come in to assist you. You've got a fire dragon coming in over here. So maybe it's another fire sign person, maybe Aries, Leo or Sagittarius person coming in to help you. But definitely somebody that has almost liberated you, or coming to liberate you from that old situation that you were in. And that's brought about the change in your life, or is bringing about that change of cycle right now. So you've got the Four of Swords. You're very, very stressed out. You know, all this has taken its toll on you. You can see this person is lying here, you know, very, very tired. There was a lot of problems that they had to deal with, and they're very, very worn out. So that is what's happened with you. You're extremely tired and very stressed out. Maybe you've been getting a bit ill as well. Stress illness is coming out, you know, maybe getting, you know, the flu or something that is not a long-term illness, but something that the stress has brought or created problems for you. And you know, you want to take that rest, you need to take that rest to get over it. So going into the future, you've got the Ace of Swords, the Magician, and the King of Swords. So the Ace of Swords, you can see new ideas, new plans, new decisions coming up. And this decision that you're going to be making, it's a new one, and it's going to be affecting you for a long time. So make sure that you are thinking very carefully, considering all your options, making sure you are very, very clear-minded about what you want to do. Because this particular decision with this Ace of Swords is going to have long-term repercussions on you. So it's a very important decision, or a very important opportunity that you will be presented with. And you've got the Magician card in over here. So you'll be manifesting. So this particular job is something, or particular opportunity, something that your hard work and studying and whatever skill set that you've acquired is now managing to bring things into reality. So you are working really hard, communicating with a lot of people, dealing with a lot of information, but managing to bring these plans into action. So what was in your mind is now becoming a reality around you, and you are working very, very hard. Maybe you're having to juggle your time, your effort, your energy, your resources as well, but you are getting things, you know, things are starting to go your way with this Magician card. So beginnings of new things, because it's a one card, it's brand new beginnings, and you've got the Ace of Swords. So this new opportunity is going to mean that you're going to be working, you know, a lot with a lot of people, communicating a lot, but everything is going to start happening almost magically with the Magician, because you're going to be able to bring that energy in. Make sure that you're, you know, considering things very carefully. Don't rush into things. Don't be rash. Don't be aggressive when you do things. Make sure that you are considering things very carefully. Don't lose your temper, you know, and keep your words kind. Don't say things that upset people, especially with the Knight of Swords. You know, you can say things that can be misconstrued as being nasty. So don't do that. Make sure you're calm, collected, you know, be very deliberate in how you approach things. Do not be rash. Don't rush into things without thinking about things. So all this is coming in for you, new opportunities, new ideas, new jobs. You know, they're presenting themselves to you, and they're going to have long-term repercussions. But make sure you're thinking very clearly, very carefully, and, you know, acting very professionally when you're doing it. So you've got the Ace of Summer, which says the beginning of a new relationship, or the rebirth of a current one, the awakening of psychic abilities and spiritual epiphanies. So with the Ace of Spring, it's like the Ace of Cups, so something brand new coming in, a lot of peace coming into your life as well. And, you know, a lot of happiness. You've got the Dove coming in over here, showing the peace, and it's showing you, you know, in charge and being very happy in whatever new situation that presents itself. So the old is now slipping away, and a new cycle in your life is beginning. You've got the Ten of Summer, which is also talking the end of old problems, because it's the Ten of Cups. It says an emotionally fulfilling life with family and friends, raising children wisely, people you can trust. So you are moving away from things that are no longer serving you emotionally. You've got the Ten of Cups over here and the Ten of Summer over here. You can see this person's got a boat, so you're moving away from all the difficulties that you've experienced, and your cups are being filled up. So you will be able to spend more time with your family and children. This new job or new career path that you're going is going to give you that extra time to be to socialize a lot more with your family, and also it's going to bring a lot of happiness and contentment for you. So you are moving into a better phase, and you've got the Life Experience card. It says, let go of belief systems that no longer work for you, an important life-changing event, a situation that leads to significant opportunities. So something is coming in for you. There is a new cycle coming in, and you've got a lot of aces over here. You've got the Ace of Wands, which says a new endeavor coming in for you, and that's going to bring in a lot of success and happiness with it. And you've got the Ace of Swords over here, which says, you know, definitely a new decision coming in, and you've got to cut out that past. With the Life Experience card, it says also you've got to let go of past experiences that no longer serve you, and there are life-changing situation that comes in that changes things and allows you to move up the career ladder in through this. You can see there's an archway there. So moving through a different phase, getting you into the place or the pathway that you need to. And you've got all these aces that are working for you, as well as the Magician card. So this new cycle, you've put an end to the past. You've had a lot of difficulties recently, but all of that is now changing. You are reaching this turning point within your life, and things, although it's been very stressful, you know, you can see that with the Four of Swords, the Wheel of Fortune is coming in for you, and things are going to be looking up and changing for the better. You know, you're going to get into a position or get into that road that you need to, that pathway that you need to be in. You will be directed, be pushed into that direction, so you will be able to achieve whatever you wanted to achieve and get that happiness and peace that you've been looking for in your job or your work life as well. And, you know, it's going to free up a lot of time for you to even get that emotional happiness and spend time with family. So, you know, it brings you into a phase of peace and more relaxation rather than being stressed out with your work.